And this shit that it gets wrong, a lot of it should not be that hard. You notice zero k-ting? Oh wow, I got a corner spot. Like zero k has like
Still a possible slot.
a whole pile of shit that Supcom has, and it has stuff that it doesn't have, like units auto-dodging, and you can for instance tell units to walk in an arc or something like this. You have much more complex movement
Yeah.
commands.
Oh, hello, Entropy. You're next to me. He's on the other side of me. Crash. Adrian. Just as far back. Oh, shit!
Where?
I forgot to queue up engineers. I was like, why is my first engineer not out? That's why. Didn't queue up any engineers.
Oh, painful.
So I'm now just sitting in my base, waiting for my first engineer to come out.
City Morgan. Name it City Morgan.
It's so bad.
Morgan, you see this rock next to your base?
Yep, I can see it's already going, so I'm not even gonna bother. Don't you dare get that rock, you cheeky sod. Motherfucking son of a bitch.
Huh? What are you talking about?
You bastard. I hear shooting already.
Needs to be clearing my Angie. Clearbrook, you are great, dude.
Oh, you're shooting, that's why. What were you. What?
Oh, you fuck with.
What did you do?
Flip my max now.
Why did you break with him in the first place? What happened?
He must reclaim my energy.
And where was your energy at the time?
Not in his base.
I'm sure. Because you'd never do something like that, would you?
Yeah, totally not. Clearly. Oh, he's ignoring my request now. Oh, now you accept it. No.
Ages to get those mechs up. I'm still way ahead of you somehow. Oh yeah, because you've been actually fighting. That'll probably be it, won't it?
You got any spare E?
I'm actually just about to start a P gen.
Oh yeah, so perfect time to give me some E.
No.
Oh wow, such team play mode.
I'm just about to start spending all my AE.
I was thinking this one guy would maybe be going good. But he didn't. Well, now you can definitely board up some E.
Yep, now you can have E.
Yeah.
Do you still want some?
Yeah. Yeah, well, thank you, good sir.
System
enabled. Right, I'm innocent. Same for you?
Yes. Hashtag always, you know.
Except for the last few times you've been Phantom.
Yes, obviously. I've been only Phantom like once in like the last quite some time. I don't remember exactly how long, but. Yep. while but he was going to a tree.
What? What do you mean?
What?
Grey. Oh, TV Max. Okay, that is interesting before building mass storage. Right, so you said you were innocent, didn't you?
Yes.
Well, there's no point asking anyway, because we'll all say we're innocent. So what's the plan?
The usual thing.
Okay, I can't be bothered to play against you, so I'm just going to presume you're innocent, and if you're Phantom, just don't give a shit. I'll help you anyway. So, I'm going to presume you're innocent and that you'll be really good, so I think I'm going to do something interesting rather than just spam monkeys. I don't know what. I might go brick spam. I might try mass TMLs, you know, like old school Figaro 20 TML launcher sort of thing.
Old school Figaro. No.
Well, I haven't quite decided yet what I want to do. Oh, nope. No. As soon as I master, I'll be... Okay, I'm still... Okay, no master, exactly why. God, you built a load of power storage. Oh, please tell me you're not Phantom. I can't be bothered. I'm too tired for this entropy.
What? Power storage is now a sign of Phantom.
Well, it's so many storages. It's like you're hiding being a Phantom.
You know,
if you're
I built
Phantom,
like this
please,
like every
like,
time.
Just kill me last or something.
Dude, you know I built like this every time.
Okay.
So normally I only have 3 on one side, or 4, or 5, depending on where the wall is, but there is no wall there, so... And I'm basically trying to piss off this guy a bit. Lololol. Prompted him into building
a wall. Now he's building a wall.
Wait, what's he doing though? Is he building a line or is he walling in my engines? Who's building hives and energy storages? That's an interesting place for energy storages, by the way, Morgan.
Oh, I thought you were talking about the guy that just got pinged. Foul. Oh, it's just a bed. Couldn't even read it. Yeah, well, I'm not planning on doing experimental.
Oh, I read stack 2 solar system. I was what?
I need to build a red car. Why did my thing stop assisting? Oh, so what are you thinking? Like, who's looking... She's looking sketchy.
Well, rough.
I am Legion. Is looking very sketchy to me. Enormous amount of shields, enormous amount of hives. Yeah, very sketchy.
Oh yeah. I sense
it. To be honest, nobody... I mean, nobody else looks interesting. You, as always. No! Oh, you've only got TD mass extractors. Okay, I believe your innocence now. Which one did I say? Orange. Yeah, definitely think orange. That amount of build power.
He's abusing his shields quite a bit.
It's pointless going for ED5. The sheer cost of the ED5, and you only get 1,000 extra health. You go from 14k to 15k, and it costs like 2,000 mass or something. Compared to an ED1 shield, which gives you, I don't know, how much does an ED1 give you? 4,000 health for 160 mass. Okay, my god, I was wrong. It was 4,100 mass. No, that may be adding up all the previous ones, I'm not actually sure. It says 4,000. Oh yeah, I guess it adds up the previous one, that's clever.
What the fuck are you talking about?
I'm looking at the shield, so it's 1,800 mass for 2,000 more health.
I'm a bit tired, by the way. So.
Chicken. I did message this guy saying...
But he has Tinder Mars. No Mars whatsoever.
Yeah, I've told the turquoise guy next to me that he might be expecting a spider at... Oh my god, I shouldn't have done that. That was a terrible idea. Huh? I have no power.
What? Going Mazer or something?
Nope. Upgraded all my shields. Don't suppose you could float me some power, could you?
Sure.
Okay. I can hold 20. Oh, thank you. Everyone has built so many walls. This is brilliant. And there comes the monkey spat. Actually, that monkey really isn't going up. I mean, it's fast, but it's not like... It's enormously fast. What do you think?
I think I'm getting out of touch with my AC. Time to send in your ASF.
Yeah, the monkey really actually isn't going up that fast. I don't think.
What the fuck?
Who pinged it?
Toasters, I think.
No, he loves you! Why would he do it?
Oh yeah, he's next to me.
Okay, he's. They've both paused their experimentals. They both 80% finished them and then paused them.
That's weird.
Well, that they both agreed to. They said, let's pause at 80% and I'll pause mine at 80%.
It'll take a year before mine is 80%.
Oh my god, minus 337 mass. If I put all my build power on upgrading to T3 on one mech.
Such easy upgrade.
What are you getting?
No, you. Why am I expecting a telemouse over there?
No, it's T3. You can see a telemouse though. In fact, I don't know what the teleport looks like, but the maser you can, the laser you can see. I know that. Yeah, the Raz is just. No, the Raz is the backpack. No. Okay, so the arm upgrades both actually appear on the chests. Oh my god. What? Don't suppose you could spare me some power, could you?
Again.
I'm minus 20k.
Yeah, so this will be gone in 1 second then, right?
Oh, did you? Oh, yep. There you go. I just get a quick system enabled indicating I got over 5k, but I was looking at it and the bar never even went above like 2k. Thank you. Right, I got loads of spare power if you want some at some point now.
No, I'm good. I overbuilt power. To kind of to me start with the mega.
Don't think mega?
This orange. Maybe it's not found. No, it's just a box.
Do you think Gray's fans?
Huh? No.
You don't think he's Phantom, even though he's building a Mega?
Look at how slow he's building it.
You do realise it costs... it's the most expensive experimental.
Uh-huh.
It doesn't look slow to me. He's building as fast as the other guy was building a Monkey Lord's. And it's a Megalith. I wouldn't be so sure about him not being Phantom. Oh, I've started brick production, by the way. Where's all my mass? Oh, okay. I was like, where's all my mass going? And it's, I'm out of the 140 eco, I was spending 103 building T1 PD. Somehow.
What? That's a lot, Morgan.
Yeah. Well, I'm literally only using my comm on it. So that shouldn't be right. Yeah, 100. So I don't know where the 3 came from, but it's 100 mass a second. Actually more mass a second than a T2 PD. Oh, yeah, okay, I had auto-assisting hives, that'll be it. Because I built some new ones.
Now I'm going to kill the mango before it's done.
How?
Well,
you know, he'll instantly attack you as soon as you do that.
So? It doesn't have anything.
Did you break with him, or are you ground firing?
I broke.
Because you're not actually hitting him. You were firing through it, which was weird.
I will back off when this is done.
Toaster's adopted child.
What?
He had named it Toaster's adopted child.
Why is he not accept? Oh yeah, he ignored my request.
Lol.
Hey, more moss. Enter attack. I love the moss. Such a mouse.
I'm wondering if I should get laser. Do you think it's worth it, purely defensively? I mean, I'm not spending my entire eco at the moment. And I have the power if I pause it on and off.
Might be. I don't know.
I already have enough to guarantee killing anyone that telemazes me.
Oh yeah, that's a good point. Perhaps I should need some.
Yeah, I'm slowly filling up my mass bar. I'm plus 9 building bricks with my eco. That's I've got loads of hives. That's just how many hives you need. It's a bit crazy.
Oh, he's reclaiming my edges. That's ballsy standing next to a spider of mine.
Yeah, he's a ballsy guy. Oh my god. Look at Legion's base. Just the amount of PD, especially in the middle.
Oh, somebody got a nuke? He got the nuke defense.
Where?
Yeah, no, I don't know, but I'm seeing a nuke defense.
I really started panicking there. It's getting to that point, though, that it might be worth it. Yeah, I'm gonna build one. Just because I have the spare power, I'll leave it running in the background.
A nuke?
No, anti-nuke. Oh. Red is forming up to attack purple. Okay, I don't know who Phantom is, I actually have no idea, but I can guarantee you red and purple are going to annihilate each other pretty soon. Okay, Toaster, 20% built a megalith in Noob Space.
What is going on? Such a toaster. Oh, I'm seeing an experimental bomber.
Where?
Next to you, on the left.
Yeah, I don't think that guy's that much of a threat. Enough of a threat to spam some SAMs, but not an enormous threat, I would say. That's where all my mass is going, all my power going. Something's assisting my nuke launcher.
What?
His keys fell out of his thing.
Nice.
What?
What?
You built a T1 radar on the top right.
Yeah, also I've actually built it close to 25 meters of it.
Okay. My base is really dense. I like this guy. Mm-hmm. Oh my, it's 2 minutes until Phantom reveal, by the way. I'm gonna be so annoyed if you're Phantom. I believe you're not, though. I believe you're not. If you are, please don't kill me.
I'm
You are, aren't you? And you're gonna kill me first, because I'm next to you.
I'm power stalling like fuck.
Well, give me 1 second. Boom.
Whoa.
Yep, 24k. And I'm plus 3k, so I can give you a load more if you want. Do you want more?
No, I fixed my eco in the main one.
What were you spending everything on?
Yeah. And no, I thought they didn't make my classic gunships.
No.
Not at all. Why would I do such a thing?
What upgrade are you getting on your comm?
Cloak.
It looks like you're teleporting, that's what's weird. But you don't have the teleporter.
No. Oh, where does that thing even... Oh, no, you can't see I don't have because I have stealth.
I actually have no idea what stealth looks like on a comm. I think it probably looks the same, to be honest.
Like this fuzzy blue effect.
I really don't know where my eco's going. Okay, shields, never mind. I've stopped production and I'm still minus mass, just. I know I said I wasn't going to spam monkeys, but at this point, I can't really continue spamming bricks. So I think I might... Yeah, I'm going to start some monkeys up.
The mayhem is going to be real.
I'm so nervous. Oh, Entropy, why? Entropy, why did you do this to me?
Love.
Entropy, why? Why? Oh, yeah, that obviously.
Why are they attacking each other?
Why are you doing this to me, Anthony? It's just pain.
My god, he survived.
You were Phantom all this time. Oh, who's Phantom, by the way? I didn't even look.
Ratan.
Immortal Tsar! Oh, yeah. I wouldn't have guessed that one.
What the hell? So I've got 3 Innos going on me, and all the fans have nothing going on to them.
Oh, fucking hell. And I was actually beating you.
Well, because all my shit was going elsewhere.
Well, I was beating you in your main base.
You were beating my defenses there.
Yeah, your main base was annihilated, but it's just... I didn't see all the arty you'd built. In fact, you haven't built that much arty. There's only 5 arty.
I did have a stationary arty as well. I mean, a mobile one.
Yeah, the mobile stuff died a while ago, though. But yeah, I was trying to build shields as fast as my comm could. Which with the T3 shields is, I don't know, you can tell me, like 2-3 seconds or something. What? How did he die?
I don't know.
Can I, ally with you again? Yeah, he died. He was at the back of his base, not under fire from anything as far as I could see, and he just died. Right, now I'm messaging everyone, telling them all your dirty secrets. I was like, he's not Phantom, he is Phantom, he's not Phantom, he is Phantom. And then you were Phantom! And you killed me first! You targeted me!
Not really.
So mean!
I didn't target you at all with my offensive shit.
Yeah, it was all your arty that annihilated me, that's the thing.
Like, my monkey and my gunships were all going elsewhere.
Yeah. What I should have done, I didn't see how much arty you'd built. Did you rush it up at the end? You didn't, did you? It'd been there a while, yeah?
It's been building up for some time, but
yeah,
mostly in our game.
But yeah, I didn't notice, otherwise, you know, I would have had at least the same amount of arty. But yeah, it took me a while to notice my base was under attack, but I noticed before I'd really lost any shielding. And then I came back to it after microing. And... I've been talking with Crash, the guy I left the entire time. Yeah, he thought you were Phantom. Wait, is it just... Oh, no. Yeah, the Paladin. Who is the Paladin? I don't even notice the Paladin die. So, two Phantoms... 2-0.
Yeah, all my gunships went after base issue, but that base just covered him.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, Red's base is just beefy. Especially T3, Seraphim shielding. Oh, did Crash use his experimental bomber on you?
I don't think so.
No, he's saying he should have arse-washed your comm instead of the arty first, but I didn't see it.
Might have a lot of anti-air on my screen. I wasn't expecting that. That's also why I went there.
Yeah, I'm just...
Health.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, the second level. Loads of extra health. No, actually, I don't know how much. Like 10k, isn't it? No? Yeah, it can't be 20k. Like 10k. Yeah, I'm a bit annoyed that I died to T2 Arty. That's a bit annoying. And not even like overwhelming T2 Arty, you know. You had enough T2 Arty that I could have done something about it. So I'm a little embarrassed that I died to that. Because I think without that, I could have won, you know. I mean, I would have annihilated your middle base, your front base, which would have left you with no sort of big eco. And you'd used your units to take out other players. So I think I probably could have at least... You know, and then I probably would have just spammed T2 Arty. To be honest. Where on earth is this guy getting his reclaim from? Oh, a single engineer that he managed to keep alive out of his base. Do you have intel on these guys?
A little bit. Which is a good point.
Are you allied with the guy on the left?
Yeah.
You allied? Oh, so he's the Phantom, isn't he? I was just like, how did he not shoot your thing down? But I'm also... So you have... I can talk about him because you have full intel on him, don't you? Yeah, he doesn't have a single sound. So you, even if you weren't allied with him, he doesn't have a single bit of anti-air except for the bug, which has like, I don't know, really not much, 300 DPS or something, maybe.
Oh, those TML hitting the wall.
So what's your plan? I presume you're going to just ignore the other Phantom and focus entirely on the Innocence for now, yeah? And then try to fight.
For sure. Yeah. Well, lol, my shit survived.
Well, you know, they haven't been harassing you, so the amount of reclaim you've been able to get.
What are you laughing about?
Just the sheer amount of shielding this guy has, the orange guy. You know, the Seraphim guy has a lot of health and shields, but he doesn't have many shields. Whereas Orange has low health shields, but has just filled his entire base with shields. No symmetry at all, which is annoying me, but still, lots of shields, which is crazy.
Again.
Yeah, at this point, TML's pretty cheap. It's, you know, 180 for each missile, so if you have 10 of them, that's still only 1800. It's really not that much.
System enabled.
When you're, you know, reclaiming experimentals and stuff. Ooh.
total adopted child.
What?
Oh.
Like.
Yeah, unqualified noob. Just completely lost data for a second. Is that one the guy's still in? It's not, is it? No. Power's your problem. Well, I suppose, yeah, with the amount of reclaim you have everywhere. Oh, although there's like nothing left in my base. You basically reclaimed my entire base already. Yeah.
Okay, actually, I think the other guy also reclaimed it.
This is just this long-winded sort of arty fight between these two. Except they now pushed each other back, that the arty's now sort of out of range. They both sort of killed each other's very front things. So now they're not even doing any damage to each other. Just one tries to push out a bit further into the range of the other guy's arty. Fails, moves back a bit. And then they just repeat that cycle. Doing
quite oh, cool, my arty's shooting down this AA creep. One guy has three books in there.
Yeah, and they do have a lot of health. But Seraphim Shields is bloody beefy.
Yeah, I know, but I'm more worried about me.
Oh, yeah. Well, he's not going to target you until the opponent's dead. You're less of a threat to him right now than the opponent is. Well, ish. Gray's actually doing quite good work. I'm impressed by him. I mean, considering he basically has nothing. Because he's not really doing anything. He's just spending his... He's spending his time basically being the sort of scout.
Neither of them has SMT as far as I can tell. I got off a full scout, but I'm kind of blind with these things sometimes.
Oh yeah, you've got T3S, so you can scout, yeah. Yeah, I always miss Duke Defense.
If I nuked the Inno, the other guy will kill me.
Yeah. For some reason, I'm sort of siding with you a bit on this, even though I shouldn't be. Still not going to help you though, even if I am sort of siding with you. Are you doing another game after this?
Maybe. I thought you were only doing one game.
Yeah, we know how that always works out. This is wake me up. Waking me up. Yeah, so awake.
Oh man, so much bricks. So much, not enough power.
I don't get what this guy's doing with all attacks. So, Tiny Nuke keeps attacking Orange. Orange doesn't have attack defense, but he has so many shieldings that every single time, not one gets through. And yet, instead of, you know, launching multiple volleys at once, or building more attack launches or something, he just keeps launching them. You know, launches them a minute later, launches them again. So he's never doing any damage. It's a bit ridiculous.
That's a bad time to East Hall. Is this one guy still not half A? I wonder if 15 gunships is this enough?
Oh, that's an interesting choice. Why is he going for you? Well, technically you're an enemy.
Commander under attack. Strategic launch detected.
Ah shit, my energy's going down.
Yeah, I'm watching.
Oh, the one bug is still alive, it's off mapping.
Oh, yep. No nuked events. Wow.
What the fucking off mapping bug? Hacks.
This is really weird though, why he decided to target you. He had nuked events in that fight. He's had it for ages. The orange guy. So the nuke wasn't any better. Not only did he target you, but he also didn't even send all his bugs in. He only sent 3 and he had like 8.
Killed by power stall though. If my cloak held up, then you didn't have intel there, so.
Although those thing have enough AoE that you can ground fire.
Yeah, still need to know like kinda where, right?
Well, you can still see the footsteps when it's cloaked, so if you're moving you can see it.
Okay, now I suppose orange one? Well, I can't see the other base. Wait, only grey is alive?
Yep.
Yeah, so when you killed my base, I basically had no engies and shit left on the ground, which was really annoying. So infinite reclaim, but no build power and no energy.
Yeah. Those bricks did a lot of damage, though, didn't they?
Yeah.
I mean, that impressed me. Because it took a long time to kill them.
The wall helped.
Oh, yeah, yeah. But with that many bricks...
huge amount.
When with that many bricks, you can just target a hole.
Yeah. Yeah, I also had bricks to counter, I had PDs, and I had the gunships and my spider, which would have countered it if I used my gunships and the spider. I mean, I could have pretty much insta-killed you, I think.
Yeah.
Especially with the arty shooting at you.
Yeah, yeah.
But there was a chicken and a mega coming in, and then I wasted all my gunships, so...
So how come you decided to wait so long? Normally you like attacking early on.
Yeah, because I wasn't really sure about who the fans were. I was suspecting the two guys that were, but they're... I mean, looking at Orange, he was kinda... bunkering setup, which doesn't help me. And the other guy is completely on the other side of the map, right? So I'm... on...
Yeah.
In between four Innos, or five Innos, right? It's a lot better if you're next to one of the other fans, or at least close. I mean, I'm the furthest away you can possibly be, so...
Toaster can still win this, by the way. The other guy's going for a cheese telesnipe, which is why he's not killing Grey fast. If Grey realizes what he's going to do with a T3 comm, Grey can actually build enough PDs in time to kill a guy. Oh, he's not going for telemaser, he's going for full-on stealth maser. Then he can easily kill him.
Actually, I should just have killed Grey when he was
standing
next to my thing.
See, now I'm really annoyed. I'm like, if I weren't still allied, and I might have seen this, and I could have told Grey about it.
Huh?
But because I'm seeing it because I'm the spectator, I can't tell him about it. Because he can totally win this now.
Okay.
Yeah, easily. This guy's going to run straight in for his comm. The Omni from his comm will show up the other guy. In fact, he even has the power to build an Omni sensor, actually. So he doesn't even need to do that.
Can also see the walls disappearing, maybe?
Yep. So that... So, he can spam T1 PDs up fast enough to kill a guy.
He should, like, put his gunships, like, in the ready as a backup plan, just maybe.
Yeah. If he was paying enough attention to see... Because you can see the footsteps. You can see the footsteps behind the comm.
But I'm typically not this zoomed in, so... I suppose he saw it because he's running away. But he
That's probably because the guy's asking for a hug.
Oh, it is. What's he building? More storage. Oh.
And wants
to spam a PD quickly. Maybe. Oh, but he turned off the maser. What? Is this teleport or what? No, it's just a grid.
Now they're both holding fire.
No, it's just oh.
I like this Toaster's fight back guy though. He's fun.
What? He was going for laser on 2 power, yeah, totally.
He could have beat the guy if he would have started You know, T3 Com builds G2 PD in 2.5 seconds.
Mm. I killed two people, so.
He definitely would have been able to get a draw, I think, quite easily. I did a load of damage to you, so I'm happy enough with that.
Oh, yeah, yeah. That's how playing together works, right? That being a clan.